San Andreas looking at. What is Gucci in ya coochie? YouTube, the World Wide Web, as you guys can see in full live HD, is your host with the most, Paul Cantu, better start pistachio pimping in Buffalo Exchange in Los Angeles, California. I am back for another California trip to the motherfucking thrift. Let's get it, Hollywood, always up to no good. All right, you guys, take a gander at the exchange. What you got in hand right here? That cocaine and that bubble gum. All that nails? Dope. For the chicks, they got them pink Jordan 5s in the mix for $55. Ooh-wee. These are clean. Y'all see these flamers too? Oh Lord. Check it out, y'all. They got the reefer addict burn hole joggers to show off the marijuana schlager. But yo, look at these pink blazers to stun on the haters. These are my size. I may have to cop these for 45. These are too icy. Yo, this is a dope, noteworthy International Tribe Stussy tee right here, screen printing on the sleeves, and then that big old rat attack on the back and the skull. Whew, vicious. $17 though. Terrific. Yo, those Ray-Bans behind glass looking kind of clean, bruh. Looking pretty clean, bruh. Dad's on Tisa, Jeremy's got Adidas. All right, your boy's coming through with another scoop. That checkerboard and gold Jeremy Scott winged out Flyboy Flame. Whew. All right, guys, leaving Buffalo Exchange right now. I had $113 going in store credit. And, you know, I may have low-key cashed out in there. With the Jeremy Scott crazy flames and with the ice cream, live the dream, eat ice cream, blazers to stunt on the haters. So in the first store, Buffalo came through and got some stills, kind of, not really, but I only spent like 30 of my real money, so I ain't tripping. Dang, son, look at that castrated palm tree. Okay, so the next store we're going into is this community thrift store. Hopefully they got some crazy heat. Stepping into the council, what do I see? A bald mannequin trying to get like me. This is bomb as hell. Look at this, that one piece John Denver ski suit. This is actually pretty nice too, Forever 21 for men. Light gray, baby. Oh damn, we got that trippy shit, vomit colored chameleon paint job, switching color in the light candy paint, avocado ass looking button up. Yeah, it's right there. Damn, crazy dog looking ass. In case y'all were wondering, Marilyn went to heaven and got a boob job and hella tats. True story. Aw shit, he's back again. He's back. They have two really clean little crispy preppy boy swag American Apparel tees. Very soft cotton, real soft cotton. I like this one, nautical colorway type of deal almost. What's good, shawty? This is what you fuck boys get.
No pussy.
Hey. All right, boys and girls. So we're leaving the council thrift shop or whatever it was called. Shout out to that little graffiti. Their prices were outrageous and they really had nothing cool in there either except a bald, weird looking rat dog. Ugh. Ugh. All right, guys, continuing the thrifting adventure. We're at Wasteland, the expensive ass thrift store. Let's see what they got in here. So check it, y'all. They got hella designer behind glass all over and all over there. Little Margiela's and shit. Look at this, y'all. They got the Balmain little biker, little joggers right next to the Kith short shorts over joggers. Okay, okay. So in the sneaker section, they got hella Jeremy Scott's. They got these multicolored joints. They got my favorite color, the motherfucking cheetah print Jeremy Scott's. And then they got the pixelated wings up top. You already know. All right, guys, so leaving Wasteland, I didn't really record too much just because they had a plethora of items, all of which were very expensive. So that's really not why I do these trips to the thrift, but they had some shit. All right, another day, another dollar. Going in the Trill Wheel out here in Glendale, California with the weirdest fire hydrants in the world, hands down. So we're gonna see what La Flame we can find today. Oh my God, believe in the Biebs. straight out the gate. You got the codeine in black, Justin Bieber, Believe, little scarves times 18,000. I believe, Biebs. I believe. Ooh, yo, check out all these like dope little curve brims right here. That tag rag, bruh. I have never seen J. Crew come through for Cantu. They got the J. Crew Light Sport windbreaker right here with the clean screen. Whew, print. This is dope. All right, y'all. Quick thrift tip. When you're live in the trenches, you guys can find a bunch of really sexy H&M or American Apparel soft cotton tees for the low for any clean and classic wardrobe fit you might construct or come up with. Banging, $1.29 a piece. Holy fuck, I just found a flame find, the Yellowstone at National Park. I went there when I was in second grade, flame. As you guys may or may not know, there's an active volcano beneath Yellowstone National Park. If that shit goes off, we all dead. So I gotta wear this in case it kills us. Oh, well looky here, boys and girls. We got the Ralph Lauren polo, fraternity status with the pockets. Bruh, this is very crispy. It's only $3 today. Might have to get this flame to pass off to one of you guys. Sigma Chi, where we butt chug Gatorade mixed with vodka. Hell yeah, Rush 2011, bitch.
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
Oh lord, peep game at the insane flame. You got that Stussy for all you streetwear heads in the camo bandana print. Very clean, very crispy Stussy. Ooh, they got a Doughboy Magic Vintage Indiana crew neck right here. Oh my god. Look at that double-sided screen printing. Oh, it's so crispy. Straight off the grill. Oh my dear god, Cowboys fans. We have the number 19, too clean, Keyshawn Johnson high fashion jersey with the major side slit. Look at that, man.
Tripping.
All right, y'all, so the Trilla is seriously lacking, but my boo just found the all-embroidered Piccolo Racing all-white crispy cool whip crew neck right here, size small by Champion. All right, guys, tiptoeing like a sneaker freaker. As y'all can tell, they got the beautiful Dunks Oregon Ducks colorway. Oh my God, look at the infrared with the gum peanut butter bottoms. Jesus, Lord Christ Almighty, heaven and the Lord Savior, God help us.
Hey, you can't get kids to fake. There's something moving in this house. Ha, 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 ha.
Check it out for all you sneaker freakers. They got the AFOS ones with the metal hits all over them, shimmering in the lights. Look on the interior, man. It got all types of crazy printing. These are $25, which is crazy. And they're like size 14, but these are some dope ass shoes. All right, guys, so I'm live in the thrift and my homie CJ came through with some Kobe heaters. Look at the shits this dude just found. These were in Goodwill, right? That you found these? He found these live in the trenches in Goodwill. So that's some fan flame that straight up the homies are finding live in the trenches.
Straight up!
Look at this, man. They got the Sugar Fiend coffee and donut extended button-up sleepwear exclusive with the drop back. Oh my lord. And the side slit, high fashion heat. I got tigers on my crotch. This would only be better if these were actually cheetahs instead of tigers. But look at the asymmetrical cut on these short, high-waisted, tiger-infested exclusive. Me oh my, rare. Hey, check it out, y'all. Kamora Lee swag. You got the baby fat oriental exclusive with the golden embroidery. Oh my god, Rumpelstiltskin. Oh shit, they got the Hot Wheels button up. Oh my god. With the giant embroidered logo on the back, too.
Hot Wheels, beat that.
Shout out to Michael Simone. Look at this, the Barrel of Monkeys all crocheted by your grandmother sweater exclusive? Look at this guy over here scratching his armpits.
If you're gonna stay home today, you can help me shave my armpits.
It appears as if someone took drop crotch to a whole new level. My dear God.
High fashion.
Hey, on some real shit, this light pink Angels in the Outfield stees is very, very dope. And it has a gray shape on it too. One for the pink and one for the stank. $5. Swagged out, I be killing.
Swagged up, I be killing. Swagged up, I be killing.
It is so lovely outside. And thank you so much to True Will for coming through. I think me and the whole crew got bags and bags of deals and steals. So yes, we're back in the trenches and the actual thrift stores getting a good ass finds, baby. And y'all, shout out to my motherfucking homie out there who got the Kobe's. Them shits was crazy. All right, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, going to the next Goodwill on a what?
Tuesday.
Okay, guys, let's see what hats they have. This one is fun. Look, it got a Hawaiian bitch all up on it, twerking and shit. This is a dope little Vans and Make a Dance little hat right here. Let's see the price. It's only $4.
Another one.
In the snapback section, they got the New York Knicks Orange Crush colorway.
You crack that song, now I mean you crack that song, now I.
So shout out to my boy Cristiano one time. You have the really sick all embroidered Portuguese Velcro back. This is a sick little 5-panel with the perforation holes in case you got that sweaty ass head. Portuguesa. Hey y'all, shout out to Jinko. If y'all don't know what Jinko is, you gotta Google it. They have the most tapered pants in the game. Now this right here is some nice Ralph Lauren Stilo. Boom, size large, red little pony. Be looking a bit anorexic on it though. I have to question the integrity, but it says Polo right there in the zipper. So this thing definitely feels and looks pretty legit. This ball hit me so hard, I got an indention in my motherfucker stomach. Hey, check it out for all you reefer addicts / crack addicts. Dare to resist drugs and violence. Simple, essential. Yes, bitch.
Now, nobody told me in my biology class that rabbits lived in alligators' mouths. That shit's just confusing.
Oh, then you guys know we came through with the slight work that Kobe Bryant back when he was number 8 with the LA Lakers, size 48, vintage champion jersey. It got major cracking, just like the dude on the block smoking the rock, but still, this is wondrous. I'm still copping. All right, y'all, so we got another pair of booty sculptors right here. Slight cracking, it's a shame, really. That's like the cellulite on these guys, you know what I mean? All right, oh, snap, I don't know how I passed on these guys. The black on black with the translucent gum outsoles. $20 though, oh my dear Lord Almighty. Look at this cut and sewn, chill, bruh. Cut and sewn Diadora vintage strap back. It got the big embossed fleece H on the back for Harry Potter World. Bruh, this is just a really fucking sick strap back. Definitely copping for $3, vintage as fuck. All right, so check it out, y'all. Not only is this hat dope, it also is a sample son, not for resale. Ooh, someone's breaking rules out here. Hey, then door number 7, you have this really sick Angels motherfucking photographic, real as fuck State Farm promotional hat. Awesome, real shit, plaid crew necks, underrated as fuck. Fuck, though. Shit looks clean as fuck. All right, y'all, so jumping out of that Goodwill, amazing finds once again. My favorite is on body right now. It is the plaid little sweater. What's good, Pop Trunk Wave? Oh, ballin'. All right, y'all, so I'm in the Goodwill bins and I just found this Codeine Queef hoodie. Wow, there's some really dope vintage shorts as well. Oof. So my beautiful woman just found this really dope vintage San Francisco Chargers lightning striking on them boys. Peeled out a vintage crew neck. It is still sick as fuck. Size large. Oh yeah. Y'all check this out. I found the Tommy Hilfiger cocaine overall shorts. If you flip and dip on the back, there's the Tommy flag. And on the interior, it says Tommy Hilfiger. Unfortunately, they got big old period shit rust skeet stains on them, so I gotta leave it behind.
Go, go, Power Rangers.
Y'all cannot even play. This Mighty Morphin Power Rangers blanket is so damn ill. I used to watch this shit all the time on VHS, like a boss, that I would rent from the movie palace. True throwback to the 90s, kids. Check out what we also got, that Benadryl size small, hashtag on hashtag, dollar dollar bill y'all shirt right here. More streetwear in the bins, this size small staple stripe tee. This thing is very fucking cool. Surf's up, brah. Y'all, Shark Week came a week early. You got the Hanes thongs for men, and then you also got the really dope San Jose Sharks vintage schnapp. Ooh, then they got that Madonna tour tee. Bruh, hard candy, hard as hell. All right, y'all, so I scored a couple more gems in the bins. This really dope NBA Finals champs LA Lakers, this really sick 98 Chicago Cubs vintage tee, and then this Brooklyn trademark, I have no idea, but really sick three-quarter American flag print sleeves. Okay, for sure. DSPS, don't stop pursuing success. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, hell yeah.
It's my motherfucking favorite color. And it also is my motherfucking favorite girls, the Cheetah Girls. Let's go copping. Look at that under crown. You got Obama, Hussein, Barack jumping all over McCain. Underground crown, we believe, baby. No fucking way. Look what's chilling next to the banana. This Brazil all embroidered official Nike jersey, size large, my size, in a really sick colorway, authentic Nike dry fit. No stains on the frame, Brazil on the back, alternate colorway, Brazil flame. Oh my God, yes. Trill Will has came through, and this is less than a buck here. All right, y'all, jumping out the bins, a big ass bag, all for $5. Thank you, Goodwill Outlet Store. All right, guys, so the video is randomly picking up later, but I returned the Jeremy Scott Adidas just because I was like, am I actually gonna wear them? But they got a bunch of really dope shoes in the Buffalo Exchange that I returned them in. They have these size 8 Jordans. What are these? The little Valentine's Days with the little hard basketball. And then they also got the really sick Christmas LeBrons, if I am correct. A little bit of pistachio ice cream with the red cherry on top. What is that? Black licorice with a little blood splatter? These are dope as fuck. Size 7.5 doll. Zam Zaddy, then another one. You got the 4s over there. You got the 5s in hand. Look at this reflective ass apple candy cherry paint with the bubblegum hits. Yee, killer. I have never seen an NFL racing jacket, but look at this electric strike. Thomas Edison, Nikola Tesla, get with it or get lost. San Diego Chargers, baby. I mean, San Francisco.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Yeehaw. So as you guys can see, your boy is back in Texas right now. And without further ado, let's just go ahead and crack in all the thrift finds. These are in no particular order, but let's get it. So the first item I got up in the mix right here is this really sick size small staple streetwear piece. It's just a simple and sexy high quality t-shirt that is very dope. It got flowers and birds all over. The next Ben's acquisition, of course, is the really sick Air Obama tee right here, where he's dumping over McCain, about to dunk on them boys, and very fresh and very dope. I also scored a very sick cocaine crew neck right here that says Bigolo right there. My girl actually found this for me, or my former girl. We unfortunately did break up. However, there's just a dope ass piece that she found, and it fits very well on your boy. The next crew neck I got in the mix, I said, was the San Francisco. I was tripping earlier, straight tweaking, but it's the San Diego Chargers with the motherfucking letters going all over the sleeves and chest, and it has the really dope crest in the middle with the helmet. Super sick. Electric. The next piece your boy grabbed, I actually wore to the flea market, is the very dope Yellowstone National Park tee. Get out there, guys. Go see the world, explore nature and shit. The next piece I actually didn't think I would like, but on body it looks so sexy. It is the very dope Essential Plaid crew neck. I recommend anybody get one of these because it looks very dope on yours truly. The next piece I definitely got to throw up on HFV because I'm not the biggest fan of Ben Trill. But as you guys can see, it says Mallrats. It got the dollar bill because some of you guys, of course, do shop at the mall. It got the dual hashtags on the titties, Ben Trill T, size small. I also went ahead and got the Madonna band tee that I'm looking for. Is actually distressing in a really dope tutorial, so of course your boy had to grab this. My grail find at the bins, which I think I am keeping, is the very dope Brazil either alternate or warm-up jersey right here. It's all embroidered by Nike and is official. I had to go ahead and get this. The colorway is banging, bruh. I also went ahead and grabbed a few snapbacks. I got the San Jose Sharks, and I got the sample Diadora snapback right here that is all multicolored. And then I also went ahead and grabbed the really dope vintage Kobe jersey. Even though it is heavily distressed on the back with a lot of cracked screen printing, this is still very dope, and I personally don't mind wearing cracked jerseys at all. Then last but certainly not least, we got the grail piece, which of course are the very dope and very crispy
ice cream themed Nike blazers. So they're just pink with the waffle cone checks. They have sprinkles on the inside, and these are just too dope to pass up. Now, these weren't necessarily a steal. I got them for 45 bucks at Buffalo Exchange. I had a shit ton of store credit though, so these were basically free for yours truly, but I had to go ahead and nab these guys. Y'all already know that pink is hot and is in right now, and I just think these would look dope with these pants I got on my feet right now, so that's why I got them. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Definitely be sure to live the dream, eat vegan ice cream, like, comment, and subscribe down below. California was dope as shit. Unfortunately, I left the Jeremy Scott's because I had no room in my luggage and did not foresee myself wearing them. But either way, I will catch you guys next time. Peace and love from Cali to Texas. It's your Thrift God signing out. Bye. Songs, leaving a bloody life I roost. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get used to.